I am Matt Summers, building trades instructor at Alverne High School. You know, ever since this project came in with the tiny house project from the New Hampshire Lottery and also with the Home Builders Association, they grabbed those plans from day one. These two students just wanted to continue working on it, and they're like, any free time, any after school time? And I'm like, well, you know what? We don't have to take time out of school if you want to come in on Christmas break and work. They're probably going to come in again on the winter break that's coming up and still continue on working with it to try to complete our deadline. And I want to make sure the students don't rush through it and they're able to grasp the topics and everything so they can kind of get an understanding of how those go together versus just trying to rush out a project. And they do see the competitive side of it. I think it'll be more when they get to the home show.
It's been quite a journey, to be honest. With all the work we've done so far, and we've decided to take some weekends or some vacation time to keep up on it too. And this class this year is amazing. We've all been pitching in a lot to do our part. But also, we've done a lot of thinking about the interior work, and I think it's gonna look great when it's all done.
This tiny house has definitely inspired me to pursue a career in carpentry. This has been a great experience, many challenges along the way. I love it.
I do think it'll be the tiny house that the New Hampshire Lottery picks because we have put a lot of hard work into it. We put in some hours after school into this, and it's come a long way from when we got it. Most important thing that this build has taught me is to work well with others, get to know the people you're working with. This is a career path I do want to follow. It's an amazing trait to have too. Maybe one day I can build my own house.